welcome to part two of fidget shopping, hunting, whatever it's called.
Fidgets?
Yeah.
Fidgets in Buxton?
Yes.
Let's go see what we can find in a village saver.
This is a toy bit.
Yeah, toy bit's all down here, isn't it?
Yeah.
And as you can see, guys, loads of little fidgets, squishies.
Banana things. Stretchy bananas.
How much
£1.59. And the mesh balls there. Oh god, I think there's Orbeez or something inside of this mesh ball. I can't see the price.
Good selection of fidgets here. Mainly squidget fidgets so far, only squidgy ones.
Yeah.
Squishies, squidgets.
Then there's this fidget.
Again, really good value. They're about £1, £2, aren't they?
Yeah.
Show the guys all the ones down here, look.
And there's this, like, stretchy tiger.
What are we showing this in? Stretchy tiger
thing. All different colours. And there's this, like, Superman. Whatever it is. Oh, whoa. Ooh, it's popped. Popped, I'm not touching that.
That's popped. That's the only problem when everyone's coming in. That's,
squishy monkey?
Squishy monkey, yes.
And then, oh, like what there was in the other place.
Ah, that's one of the ones. Yeah, one of the ones that was in the other place, yeah.
Whoa, it's a dough ball.
Yes, you see the dough, isn't it? Cloud dough. Show
the
guys these ones up here as well. Look, there's another whole section here. Some of them you could say are fidgets.
Spiky Crawl is their fidgets. And Creepsters, their fidgets
too.
Here are some fidgets. And this stretchy thing. Oh yeah, and noise magnets there.
I saw them in the other one. Do you know, are they any good? Are they like fidgets?
I've had some before in that science pack, but yeah, they are like fidgets. Okay. This is a fidget.
Okay.
Just give me some.
I still don't think we saw everything yet. Oh, a Nido dog. That is actually kind of cute.
Like Clifford.
Yeah. Oh yeah, and this is a new sort of fidget, and it's like everybody wants them.
Yeah, I see people selling them in the street sometimes. They're like the new ones, aren't they?
Yeah, and spiky, loads of different types of spiky balls. Dinosaur things. Oh yeah, water snakes.
Oh yeah, you've had a couple of them before, haven't you?
Yeah. What's that down there? I'm not sure if that's fidgets, but...
Flip-tastic. That's why it's flip-tastic, because you flip it on the floor.
I did not mean to
we'll
do that.
We'll pick it up in a minute, shall we? Well,
yeah.
That was part two. Who knows whether we'll be getting anything from here.
Mm-hmm. And if there is one, come back for... Oh, yeah, there is one. Come back for part three of fidget hunting. Bye.